Okay. So, in this video, guys, I show how you get Zoe and Grizzbolt, okay? And, since my audio didn't record, I'm just voicing over the video. So, in today's video, I'll just be teaching. Let me give out what I'm doing. So, I'm just showing you to get the checkpoint, the little fast travel points, and, that you need to get them, and I'm showing you that you need to hit the guard to get the pyfid guards, okay? Now you get them to follow you into the tower. The pyfid guards have to shoot Grizzbolt, okay? It might take a few shots for him to get frozen. Once he gets frozen, you'll be able to capture him by just doing the back bonus. You have to do the back bonus. That's the only way it'll work. Hit him in the back. Once he's frozen, and boom, you got Grizzbolt, and you got Zoe. Zoe right in the back. It's okay. You get a minigun for him and all that. It's pretty cool. I do show this in the Horn Trail video, so if you watch, and you watch and watch to the end and all that, you'll see me capturing him, and you'll see all the work I have to do, because I had to get enough health so he wouldn't kill me. I do show a few deaths, because I did die a lot. Trying to do this without health, and then I was like, oh, I'm gonna just do health. Once I got the health, I did it, and bam, you see it. Then you got the pal, Grizzbolt, and Zoe, and it's pretty cool. 30,000 something health for starting off, and he does pretty decent amount of damage. Well, I hope you guys enjoy this video.
Hehehe.